Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Big Lou TV. And like I say, I've been avoiding the finalists, the pre-qualified finalists from Norway for all these weeks it's been going on. I thought, right, I finally need to sit down and watch them. I've got the live performances up. So this first one that I'm going to react to is Tix, and it was a, how do you say it? Ut av Morket. From what I read on a few fan sites and Facebook pages, this group is quite popular in Norway. So they would, I guess, they would have a lot of fans, a lot of potential voters. So if they have a good song as well, then I assume it will be quite a strong contender. But I'm going to watch it now for the first time, and I'm going to tell you what I think. Okay. I did see the thumbnail going through YouTube actually the last few weeks, and I saw this. Like an angel. And it's all in Norwegian, this song, then. It's got chains. Like an angel, and it's a sounds like a traditional band song. I mean, it's very visual, isn't it? This performance. So is it a solo artist, or are these people also just part of his group, or are they just dancers? Like white angel, grey angel sort of thing. I feel this song is it is quite monotone all the way through, isn't it? The best thing about it is visual. This performance, isn't it? That looks good on the screen. I have to imagine as well, now, if this was in English, would I like it as well? Decent, this one, isn't it? Oh, key change, what we like. I think the song sounds slightly dated, mind. That's not really a bad thing. Oh, all the fireworks are on at the end. So, my initial reactions, it's a good production. It's very, people say, oh, remember the guy with the angel wings? Or, so if it got to Eurovision, people would remember the visuals. I don't know if the song, though, is good or catchy enough or engaging enough to be grabbing people's attention enough. I think he could do with better song but with the same staging. That's how I feel. It's good, it's decent, and a lot of people are going to like that, and I quite like it, but it didn't give me much of a reaction when I was watching that. You could probably tell. And but they're very popular, aren't they? So he's a solo artist, is he? But obviously, he had some dancers within there. Could it compete with some of the other ones I've heard? I'd see him struggling to get more votes and things in Kino. that song. I think it needs to be slightly better. And I guess they're saying Kino is the band and the song to beat, really. I don't think I'll be adding it to my Spotify. It's not my sort of song. All I can say is I can see how it's visually engaging. The song's pretty decent. It's quite modern. And they've already got a lot of fans. So it'll still be a contender. So, congrats. I can see why it qualified automatically for the final. Or why they gave them a slot. So, another quality entry in your final. Right, so tell us what you think, people. And I'll see you again sometime. See you later.